How to fix emo video call problems. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's dive right in without wasting any time. First of all, check for the updates for the emo application. Open up your Play Store and search for emo. Now make sure to update to the latest version. After updating, go back to your home screen. Now keep holding the emo icon. Tap on App Info. Now click on Force Stop. Now tap on Storage Usage and tap on Clear Data. Now tap on Delete. Now once you are done with that, go back and tap on Permissions. Now scroll down and tap on Camera. Now select Allow Only while using the app. Now go back. Now select Microphone and repeat the same process. Now go back and restart IMO. I hope this should fix it soon. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.